हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू फाइनेंस एमसीक्यू। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द वैकेंसी रिलीज बाय रेल विकास निगम लिमिटेड। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो। फ्रेंड्स, रेल विकास निगम लिमिटेड दैट इज आरवीएनएल हैज रिलीज द रिक्रूटमेंट नोटिफिकेशन फॉर वेरियस पोस्ट इन फाइनेंस डिपार्टमेंट एंड फ्रेंड्स दीज आर ऑल रेगुलर बेसिस। सो दैट इज दीज आर ऑल परमानेंट वैकेंसीज एंड नॉट कॉन्ट्रेक्चुअल वैकेंसीज। एप्लीकेशन आर ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड एंड लास्ट डेट ऑफ मेकिंग एप्लीकेशन इज 5th September 2024 by 5 PM. So by this date you need to make an application. Now let's talk about the vacancies that they have notified. The first vacancy is DGCM Finance. There are total 6 posts, and for Senior Manager Finance there are 6 posts. For Assistant Manager Finance there are 2 posts, and for Senior Executive Finance there are 10 posts. Friend, in another notification they have released the notification for Executive Finance. There they are having 20 posts, but those are contractual jobs and these are all permanent vacancies. Now let's talk about these vacancies in detail. Now DGM Finance, there are 6 posts. For unreserved candidate there are 2 vacancies available and rest are all for reserve category candidate. For senior manager again there are 6 vacancies, and out of which 5 vacancies are for unreserved category candidate and rest is for reserve category. For assistant manager there are 2 posts and both are open for unreserved category candidate. And for senior executive finance, out of total 10 posts, 6 vacancies are for unreserved category candidate and rest are all for reserve category candidate. Here monthly remuneration is also mentioned. For DGM finance, it's a E4 grade vacancy. Here pay scale will be in the range of 70,000 to 2 lakh plus allowances and all benefits. And for senior manager finance, it's a E3 grade vacancy. So here pay scale will be in the range of 60,000 to 1,80,000. And for assistant manager finance, it's a EO grade. Here the pay scale will be 30,000 to 1,20,000. And for senior executive, it's a non-executive post. Here pay scale will be in the range of 27,000 to 1,00,000 plus allowances and all the benefits. Location, you can be posted anywhere in India. Here age limit is also specified for DGM. Age limit allowed is up to 45 years as on 1st August 2024. So 1st August is a cutoff date for age requirement. For senior manager finance, age limit is up to 40 years. For assistant manager finance, age limit is up to 35 years. And for senior executive finance, age limit is again up to 35 years. And friends, these are all regular basis recruitment, that is permanent vacancies and not temporary. Qualification asked. So here for DGM finance, you should be a chartered accountant. For senior manager finance, again only the CA is eligible. And for assistant manager finance, MBA specialized in finance, regular or graduate with CA inter or CMA inter. So you should be either MBA finance or CA inter or CMA inter, then only eligible to apply for assistant manager finance. And for senior executive finance, BCom is essential qualification asked, but preference will be given to CA inter or CMA inter or MBA finance full-time candidates only. So friends, my BCom friends, you can apply for executive finance on contractual basis and senior executive finance here on permanent basis also based on your BCom qualification. So you can decide which vacancy you want to apply. But here one thing is that for senior executive, apart from BCom, if you are having a CA inter or CMA inter or MBA finance, here preference will be given to these candidates. So you have to keep this in mind. Now experience is also asked. For DGM finance, minimum 10 years post qualification experience is asked in PSUs. And for senior manager finance, minimum 7 years post qualification experience in infrastructure PSUs is asked. And for assistant manager finance, minimum 5 years post qualification experience in listed PSU is asked. And preference will be given if you are having experience in railway PSU. Your experience such as compilation of company accounts and audit, or experience in compilation, reconciliation, filing of statutory return, etc. So basically accounts or finance field related experience is they are asking. And for senior executive finance, again minimum 5 year post qualification experience in PSU is asked. Preference will be given if you are having railway PSU experience. And apart from that, 5 year post qualification experience in SAP FI HCM environment. So basically the SAP module, if you have a knowledge, then you have a very added advantage. Then there is a eligibility criteria for officials working in RVNL. So existing employees, the condition is mentioned, you can check them. Selection process, friends, they have mentioned that suitable candidate will be shortlisted based on eligibility, experience in the relevant field and may be called for interview. So there will not be any written test, directly there will be interview. And how to apply? Friends, you have to apply by filling up the application form. You have to download this and take a printout of this एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म यू हैव टू फिल इट एंड यू हैव टू सेंड द सेम एट द मेंशनड एड्रेस इन द नोटिफिकेशन. सो यू हैव टू सेंड दिस प्रिंटेड एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म एंड इट शुड रीच देयर ऑफिस बाय 5th September 2024. सो ट्राई टू मेक श्योर इट रीचेज देयर ऑफिस वेल विद इन द टाइम. देन अदर्स आर नॉर्मल टर्म्स एंड कंडीशंस, यू कैन चेक देम इन डिटेल. I'll provide the notification link in the description. If you're meeting the eligibility criteria, then do give it a try. You will get a good exposure working in a PSU company. And also share with your friends whom you think that this vacancy might be useful. So thank you so much for watching this video till the end.